get the option package to 24 hang on more. What if they have in there?
Có nó biểu em chờ chút hả?
Yeah.
I don't know why nó không có ra mở cửa đặt cái xe nào cho mình coi cũng được mà nó phải đến cái xe.
Little one right here. Yeah, you can see in here, honey. Yeah, go inside. Vậy là hai ghế đó nó dính nhau. Yeah, tôi ép em, tôi ghé rồi.
Bảo, con xuống đây con ngồi đây cho mẹ.
Nơi là free bé xanh bé rồi.
Oh, they have this.
Cái kia nó
cũng
có, còn mà cái mẹ nghĩ hình như là cái premium nó cũng được có mấy cái đó hết.
Có vẻ như là ba người ngồi đây rộng hơn á.
Yeah. Hình như là nó cũng có thấy cũng feel là nó rộng. Nhưng mà trên nguyên tắc cái xe mà nó cho mình coi cái detail á thì là nó nhỏ hơn. Nó chỉ có cái chiều này nó dài hơn thôi chứ còn mấy cái chỗ này nó đều nhỏ hơn hết.
Nhưng sao bữa nay sao ngồi thế này?
Thấy nó rộng hơn hay là tự gì thằng Bảo nó ấy. Để nó coi nó có chiếc máy mạo ở đây mình dùng.
Nè em trai cái rốt trát thử. Maybe the same because last time.
Yeah, maybe chuyện nhiều khi từ cái color thôi.
Khá lo là một với hai nên em ở ngoài nắng.
Cái còn nhiều khi từ cái color màu nắng mà giờ nó cũng làm cho cái phòng nó cái vẻ nó sáng ra nó bừng.
À.
All right, guys, I'm all ready for you.
Okay.
Got a white with black interior premium.
Do you think like the Outback premium, like the inside is bigger? I know that it's longer, but you know, like this inside it could be like bigger than.
Forester?
Yes. So the length and width is bigger than Forester, big time.
Really?
Yeah.
But because when I see that on the internet, you know, right now, that it's out, it looks like everything is like, you know, not much, but a little bit smaller from Outback to Forester.
I think that the height of the Forester and the large windows, the headroom and the shoulder room are more than the Forester. But if you're looking for overall utility, the Outback is more plain, it's more comfortable.
It really depends on, I guess, your overall lifestyle. If you are going to be hauling more equipment around or any kind of items, I think this one.
But this one is more expensive and less the technology, the new technology than the Forester.
Yeah, the new Forester probably has, you know, a bit more to offer when it comes to X mode. You know, the global platform is a bit more newer in design than this one.
Yeah.
Although, if you're looking for a really strong deal, the Outback has more incentive.
The Forester, do they have the 2020 yet?
Not yet. We'll probably get it in a couple months, but there's going to be no difference.
Okay.
Yeah.
But the price will be the same?
Price will maybe go up a tiny bit because destination and handling going up a tiny bit.
Mm-hmm.
But that's really it. Yeah.
I guess something else that I don't know what did that mean, but now I forgot what is it. I did a lot and then I got lost in that. about something with the home.
Home link, like the mirror?
I don't understand what it's
Oh, home link is like their garage door.
Oh.
Yeah. It's usually on the mirror, but you see that. It's a very common accessory. Many on the doll right here. Maybe. I have the creepy mouse. I want to walk
there. Okay.
Yeah, please.
My mom, Ann. She wants a white Subaru Forester Limited with camera.
Here, sir.
That's okay.
So this is a white on black Outback Premium with navigation.
With the navigation?
Yeah.
Go inside and feel it.
Moonroof up top.
Is that the power moonroof?
Power moonroof? Yes. And then it has the blind spot information. And then the power rear lift gate. So it comes up automatically.
Oh.
Is that the one you want?
Are you Philippine?
I'm part, yeah. I'm half Thai, half Filipino.
Yeah, because part, the part way you do.
This one is Outback, right?
Correct.
Oh, right. Maybe you like this one better, honey. For her, okay? Not for me.
Okay.
Yeah, not when you talk to her.
Yes. Climate, heated seat, heated mirror, heated windshield wiper. We also have the 8-inch display here, sorry, with the navigation unit, pinch and pull gestures.
Okay, do they, this one have the heated seat, right?
Correct.
Do they have like 10 position adjust for the driver?
8-way. I mean, okay. 10-way with the lumbar support.
10-way?
Yeah.
And then do they have, eyesight assistance? They have this. And then they have this one too?
Yes, if you see it, tax.
Okay. This one's just a moonroof, not the.
Same thing, heated seat, heated mirror, heated windshield wiper. But the premium does not have a big screen like this.
Okay.
6.5.
That means this one, they have bigger screen and they have negative vibration.
Yes. One more thing, dual climate control.
What's that?
So if I'm hot and you're cold, we can adjust independently.
For this side and this side?
Correct, for sure.
How about in the back? If I go in the back, I die.
Basically.
Because I have no control on that.
Basically.
Okay.
You have two USB here and two USB here on the premium, right? Yeah. On that one, it's not standard. Only two.
Okay. What is on this one that
Outback
has that they don't have and Forester has?
everything I mentioned too. So dual climate, 8-inch display, blind spot. Let's see, navigation of in this pack, yeah. Actually, you know, two more USB here. Okay. And manual mode, so you can paddle shift.
Okay. So, and then that means that whatever the Forest Premium with the package for 14 or 15?
15.
Right? 15. That they all have in here.
15 would give you a push button start. Which is not
but they don't have this one.
Yeah.
That's only that.
Blind spot.
Yeah, that's what I want.
Yeah, and then it also gives you another USB. That you have two more. What else? And then that's really mainly it.
But you have this.
I still don't have this.
Okay, ask him about the one you can set how far in front and how far the back when you're driving. You remember about that one?
Like adaptive cruise control?
Yeah.
Yeah, we have that right here. Adaptive cruise control. So if you press your cruise control here, you can choose the distance on how far your car will remain behind the car. So if you set your cruise control to 80 miles an hour and traffic slowed down to 50 miles an hour, your car will automatically slow down to adjust to the pace of traffic. So you don't have to do anything. Yeah.
What happened? They have an accident in front.
And then they will like, how do you break it?
Yeah, so eyesight, yes. So the eyesight, basically, if you fail to react on a collision, mm-hmm. the car will react for you. Apply the brakes automatically. Automatic collision braking, what they call it.
In Forester, they have that?
Standard, yeah.
Standard?
Yeah.
Wow.
So come take a look at the back real quick. Tons of utility space, I'm sure you've seen this already. One thing the Outback is known for is these handles. You pull the handle, seat go down. So much more room back here in case you go camping or if you're moving to a new house or something, you can fit more back here.
It just go down only like this, no more down more, right?
Yeah, the seat belt also is this is as flat as it goes.
But they have the seat belt and then if we have to put the spot here and then
you can take the seatbelt out and put it inside there.
How much this chair can be, you know, like?
Recline?
Yeah, okay.
So you pull this.
They cannot pull all the way down, huh?
No.
No, they only have the rack.
No, I know, but I can say I
this one, the rack, you can move back and forth, right?
Yes. So the Outback has this thing where you pull this.
Okay. Oh, that's
and I
nice.
Swing it over here and lock it right here.
Okay.
Yeah.
We do the same thing in a different
way. The Forester does not have that. Adventure car. If you guys go camping, hiking, backpacking, any outdoor activity, this is a fun car.
black on black? I can see if I have it in stock.
I think this one better than the other one, hey.
Look like they have everything on polyester, but they have more stuff on the, but do you remember $2,000 more?
Yeah, look, get right here.
No, I know, that's why I said another.
Yeah, yeah. $2,009, what the?
There's a one over there.
Okay.
You want us to go and see?
No, it's the same as this one, except this
same,
one is black, right?
Same,
okay.
But I can make call for you to see who can do this for you.
Okay. This is the one.
You asked him about this one?
Yeah.
He
called it. What do you call this one again?
They can like a chrome window trim delete, a chrome delete, window trim chrome delete is what you're trying to do.
Window trim. Okay.
And they call it a chrome delete, so they're gonna make it black. They're gonna put some vinyl wrap
over it.
Vinyl wrap. Yeah. Or some people paint them, but vinyl is the best way.
Nice.
Yeah, because they are
the
German
copper. You
want to see the black one?
I know.
Yeah. Okay.
So the mirror, if someone tries to blind you, it'll dim them out. So like high beams, if someone hits you with the bright light right here, it's gonna dim the lights out. Auto dimming. It's gonna dim it so you won't blind you.
Oh, yeah. See, I read a lot of stuff and then I don't understand what it's
happening. Yeah, no worries.
But now I cannot remember what I don't understand.
You can always give me for resources for questions, you know? Uh-huh. Please, you can educate and inform.
Okay. Closer look, it's hard to see.
You gotta sell again. Saturday, we love to go garage sale. Here, my son and my wife. More garage sale.
I hear that we have competitive prices for people around town. If you're around the lot, there's more expensive.
A little girl look like she sell something. The ring. Một hồi xù nữa, xù.